cauldron. Wherefore many men have gone.
In the cauldron.